a story that we simply cannot resist to resist. According to Congressman Roscoe Bartlett, we are under attack from a terrorist that could inflict a plague of biblical proportions on this country. And the federal government seems to agree. They have committed $5.7 million to fighting this threat. Well, it's no Solyndra. But what is it? Well, it is the brown, marmorated stink bug. Originating in Asia, this particular stink bug was accidentally introduced to the United States in Pennsylvania back in 1998. But then the hardy stink bug spread to a dozen states, including New Jersey, Delaware, Connecticut, New York, and the great state of Maryland. But still, it's just a smelly bug, right? Can it possibly be that serious? Well, we wanted to, you know, investigate ourselves and go out front to see how serious the threat really is. So we spent the day looking through websites and message boards created by victims of what Representative Bartlett calls the bug from hell. What we saw shocked us. Post after post about the destruction and the odor. Quote, seeing them clinging by the multitudes on your window screens, it's like a horror movie. Actually, that does sound pretty disgusting. Well, good thing we got that federal grant. But we cannot resist imagining what would have happened if we did not. So here now to illustrate the future that the government imagined and prevented for us is a clip from the 1977 horror movie Empire of the Ants.
Oh, look at it!
Oh, I'm sorry. We just couldn't resist. By the way, it takes a lot of squashing to get the real stink effect of a stink bug coming from the state of